Hey, this is Robert Lamb from Stuff to Blow Your Mind, and I'm here to talk to you about spacesuits. Now, everybody wants to go on a spacewalk, but you cannot do it naked. I can't stress that enough. You're gonna need to invest in a good spacesuit, and you're gonna want that spacesuit to do three things for you. First, the suit has to provide oxygen, all right? You're gonna have to be able to breathe in that thing. All right, and then it's gonna have to provide pressurized air all around your body. The problem in some of the earlier suits is that it created something called the balloon effect. Modern suits control the balloon effect by using low pressure inside the suit and a hard fiberglass torso section. The third thing that the suit has to do is control the astronaut's temperature. Now out in space, it is a balmy 250 degrees in the sun and a chilly minus 150 degrees in the shade. So you're gonna wear long underwear laced with tubing that's filled with cooling water to keep everything chill. So there you go, spacesuits in a nutshell. Now, if there's another topic you'd like for us to tackle here on Brain Stuff, just leave a comment below. Be sure to like this video and hit that subscribe button so we can keep these videos coming at you. See you next time.